Somebody must have
done it. Attention is unbearable. Up goes the flag, Alan Hunt says back behind the lines. Chathurn taking another turn, off they go for the equimax gap. The very big box starts. Look at the way it is, athletic jockeys just lean and grab. Five goes for the Chathurn, there goes. Now in between the Fulham District and the Alan Barkley. But it could all go tumbling down. The lead right at the very end. On it goes. Only of us. On it goes. Neck and neck between Tall and the Alan Barkley. Here's the third of the blocks. You don't need a penny to be in the penny club. You can be at visit a penny club approved riding centre. They'll lend you a penny. Second of the Oakley. The Old Barkley really need this start to pick up the pace to get the points to qualify for tonight. Oh, it's a bad crowd for the Chathurn. Oh, that could be very costly for Scotland. Oakley, now it's the Fulham District that are in the lead. Fulham District take up the challenge with one of the ball. Down it comes. So who's it going to be? It's the Old Barkley. It's the Old Barkley. It's the Chathurn and Tall by one. So, last team ever for the Old Barkley.
What did you get? Oh, no! Who's
that? It's the Oakley. Surely it's the Oakley. Up to go here. Old Barkley gets three. That is the magic number that's going to come. Brought to you courtesy of Equimax. 3D1.